Welcome back to yet another installment of the tutorials. This is going to be on Alexander Chungs Into You. I hope that's how you pronounce it, and I'm so sorry if I messed it up. So you're going to start off by doing a couple baby steps. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, you're going to incorporate your arms into it. You're going to bring your right arm in, and you're going to kind of pull your body into a curve. So as you're doing this, you're going to really hike up that other leg, the one you're not jumping on, and you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the next two are going to be fast. So it's that 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. On that last one, you're going to kick your foot out, your left foot, and as you're doing that 1, 2 kick, you're going to use your hands to wind, and you're going to pull everything in. Now, when you're doing this, you're going to kick, place that foot down, and put all of your weight on your heel. So when you wind, you're going to pull everything with the top of your weight first, and then you're just going to tuck your feet in together, and it should pull you all the way around. So hit, whoosh, and as you come all the way around, you're going to immediately come out. There's a couple people who curve into it, and then there's a couple people that just pop into it. But nonetheless, it's going to have your arms fully out and your legs out. So hit, hit, 1, hit, 2, 3, hit, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, hit, hit, pop, pop.
Little Jameson's just chilling here. Dip, 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 dip. Dip, dip, dip.
All the way out, you're going to pull everything in the middle to touch your hands to your chest. Then you're going to step with your right foot forward, pointing towards the ceiling, pulling that left forward and pointing down. Then you're going to bring this left leg out, and you're going to do those hand circles. And notice how when I start my hands, I finish with my palms facing in on the rest of the curve of that circle. So 1, 2, pulling that left leg in to push the right foot out. You're going to salute, or what looks like a salute, with your right hand. And this, I believe, is more of just a relaxed out. But you're going to pull your focus to the right as well as your knee, pulling it in, and then pulling it out again. So it's 1, hit, 2. Going from the back, 1, hit, 2, 3, hit, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Gone, right and right. You're gonna step back with that left, pulling your arms up and letting them fall down. And this is gonna be about a 2 count. It seems very quick, but the motion is very, very tension filled so that it looks slower. So you're gonna go, sit. Baby, that's how I want it. Stepping back with that left, you're going to step forward with the left, but you're going to pull your right on top and your left under, and you're going to make a circle to pull out onto your chest. Hit, hit. You're going to pull that left back and curve your hands behind to toss. You're essentially just going to do this. It's just one waving motion. However, you're going to do it around your head. So it's going to go around your head, but while you're pulling it around your head, you're going to pull your left to the back. And then you're going to smooth back with 4 steps. Baby, that's how I want it. And honestly, that's the part where you can give a lot of attitude if you want it. This girl in the second group goes, baby, that's how I want it. So you can just do a lot of cool things with that one because he just makes it purely 4 steps. Simply, you're going to take your right foot back, and you're going to go 1, hit, 2. So you're going to pull that right arm down, and you're going to pull your left arm up to circle all the way over, sliding that left in to tap, and then put down. And once you've tapped it, you're going to step that foot back out. So hit, pop, you're going to do conversation, and I think it's just 3 hand. 1, 2, 3, hit. It's hit, 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 conversation and so doing conversation, pulling everything in, having your right in front, and then roll down your body to push your right knee out, stepping up real fast to change your feet, so your left should be in front now, and this is going to be a little more touch my body, okay? So it's conversation and a little more touch my body. All right, so you're gonna push your right foot out, swinging your arm in to pull that left behind, push out, curving in with that right, pulling that left foot out, pointing. Well, you don't have to point in the video, they just kind of do whatever they want, but it's gonna be a left step touch, right step touch, left step touch. From here, you're gonna push your left leg out, planting your right, and so you're gonna go into you with everyone. Right, left, everyone watching. Stepping with that left forward to hike your leg up twice. Hit, strolling down, up, touch my body, because I'm so into you, into you, into you, with everyone watching us. Hit, hit. After you one, hit two, you're just gonna step one, step two, roll once, roll twice, look. You're gonna step, pop those arms out, and when you step with this one, you're going to ball change, plant your left, punch down with your right arm, and pull that right leg out. So it's gonna be one, two, hit, throw, one, two, hit, pop, pop.
Okay.
One, two, one, hit, two, three, hit, four. One, hit, two, three, hit, four. You're gonna bring that right foot out. You're gonna push as if you're kicking something, pop! Kicking something all the way over to hit one, two. You're just gonna bend the right one so you kind of do that hip action and you kind of got that little movement of like, nah, not gonna happen. So, one, hit, two, one, two. Back view, kick, one, hit, two, seek grip. Look at this one, a little bit. So you're gonna be pulling with your left around, a little bit, popping up with that right. So you're gonna pull left, pull the other hand up. This is gonna be fist. You're bringing your right to tap you up and jump. You're bringing your right and your left back to do it the same way, going with your left forward. Pulling once more to do that one more. And now doing that from the back. A little bit conversation and a little bit touch mine. Let's finish up the rest of the strong. So, last thing you have to do, after you've pulled this, you're gonna lean to the right and you're gonna do ba-ti. And some people do it ba-ti, kind of slowly pulling it in, but it's gonna be planting your right over, bringing your left over a little bit, and bringing it over fully. All right, so after you hit the one, hit two, step with your left foot forward, pull left, right, left, kick that right all the way around the turn. You're gonna step out, in, pull your hands out, pull them in, step with your left forward, and then kick out. Hit. Thank you all so much for tuning in for yet another tutorial. Please comment below what other tutorials you would love to see. Subscribe if you want to get more of my tutorials. Sorry, my son's right behind the camera. Hit that little bell to make sure you get all of my covers. Yeah, make sure you get all of my covers. And keep liking the video so I know you like what I'm doing. I either do a talk if I feel like it's a little bit more intricate choreography, or I'll do a voiceover if it's a little bit more simple. So just let me know what you like below. It might help me out figuring out what you guys like the best. Thank you so much for tuning in yet again, and see filthy animals later.